up, guys? Just purchased the Boone DOX rudder blade upgrade. I'm gonna swap it out with my stock rudder blade here. This is the native Watercraft Slayer Propel 10. Let's put it on. Basically, we're just gonna stick it through here like the stock rudder. Pretty simple. That's what the back looks like. Stick it through. Okay, guys, I actually had to pound this in with a hammer. So it went in now. Functions. It's a little stiff, but I think it might be the cable because I recently just swapped out the rudder cable. The Boondocks looks pretty nice. Alright, guys, gotta put these down. Testing on my new rudder today, and actually it feels a lot different. I feel more like I'm tracking way better. The turning is really more accurate and on point. Turns better, track better. You know, the new rudder, it's, you know, it's doing a good job so far. All right, let's see if I can make it to the island. Come on! Made it, guys. Really rough. Some rough waters here. I don't think I can go up anymore. Oh, there we go. Oh my gosh! Why? Here we go. Small one. Ah, it's got walleye. Pretty big one. One of my pliers. There you go. Off you go. Here's the smallie. That'll be probably a small one. Here you go. Little bugger. Go. That was a nice one. Probably a pounder. Come here. Here we go. Ooh, got belly. They are eating. Pliers. Little chunk. All right. Found a good spot now, guys. I'm hitting these rocks over here, so let's see if there's any more. took it around the drop. I didn't even know it. I thought I got stuck in a wooden piece of rock or something. Actually, now it feels kind of small. Yeah, it's only a pounder. Probably a pound and a half. Come here. Holy my god. You guys don't see it? He has a crayfish or crawfish, whatever you guys call it, in his mouth. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Alright, little guy. We'll get bigger. There he goes. Whew. That was a nice catch. I feel like a bunch of bass over here. Should be. Perfect spot. Rocks, got some weeds, twigs, bushes. Things just hide and eat whatever comes their way. Ooh, there we go. Ooh. Nice one. Ooh, this one's flying extra hard. Oh, I can't get him. It's not even that big. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Oh, he's pretty thick, though. Look at that. Nice little chunk. Wow. Ugh, is he pooping? I think he's pooping. That's gross. We'll let you go. Bye-bye. There you go. Small one. Oh, never mind. What is that? Icon. Oh man, thick one. That's how they open their gills, it means they're about to jump. Nice one. Oh man, his gills messed up. Get a quick release here. Alright, buddy. Nice 20 incher. There it goes. Ooh, the ball eagle. Oh, I got fish on.
What?
I got fish.
You got a fish?
Yeah, small one. Bang, bang, bang! Little guy. Ooh. Ooh, fish on! What is this? Holy crap, the walleye. All the way out here? Small one. Off you go. Ooh. What's this? Smallie? Baby Smallie. There you go. Low chunk. There's a nice one. we go. There's one. I think another small one. Oh, it's biting really hard. Ooh, this one's pretty. Come here. Finesse. Slaying them. Oh, this one's actually bigger than I thought. This is a nice 2-pounder. There you go. Nice one. Ooh, here we go. Here's another one. Oh my goodness. Another one. Finesse crank. Guys, I made it back to shore. This is actually where I launched from, which was a pretty bad idea, but my kayak is like 50 pounds, so it wasn't too bad. Here's the DOX rudder. Did a really good job today. The tracking was a lot better, the turning left and right was way easier, and overall it's definitely an upgrade from the plastic stock one, the rubber one that came with the kayak. I like it. It's nice and easy. I think I broke into it, so it turns better now. Before it was a little stiff, but it's a lot better now. Maybe I'll put some grease that up a little bit. But yeah, did the job. Till next time, guys. See ya.